University of Pittsburgh is reporting 4 new COVID cases since last Friday. 2 additional students and 2 staff members tested positive. Since the end of June, 27 students and 16 employees have contracted the virus. Pitt says today's update does not include those who've tested positive but have not been on campus for more than 2 weeks.